Hey Mechwarrior, welcome back to Opal Plays Mechwarrior 5. We're in the Fukuroi system. I'm hoping that's how you pronounce that. We are recovering, but only the Marauder 2C that I'm rebuilding from salvage is truly a long one, but the pretty baby took a pretty bad hit last time too. So let's find somewhere to go. And something to do. All 400, so not over there. I think I'm going to run over here and check out this hero mech. I'm going to pardon right now. I got the sniffles. The whole household's got a bit of a head cold going on because our 7-month-old brought one home from a swimming pool. On a mom and baby swimming thing. Archer T is not a bad one, but I'm not in the mood for, or in need for a 70 tonner right now. Really need the ton up so I can get to the 400s, the good stuff. But trying to fit myself into low tier battlefields. As you can see, pickings are slim. I'm in the 340 range max. Pickings are slim. What's this level? 12, 13. I need an 11, 12. That's what I need. Need an 11, 12 bad. And they're just not to be found. Goes from 5'8 to 12, 13. All 13. Yep. I'm not sure where it actually goes to the 400 ton range. I do know that that's it. Nine to 11. Pretty big jump. We'll give it a shot and take a look. Just time. And money. Gotta burn the time anyway for the pretty baby. Streak LRM, I believe. That's what it is. 10 tons. 33 damage. Requires its own ammunition, unfortunately. Yeah, not streak LRM. Well, maybe here. There you go. Got a double. $6 million C-bills. The answer to that's no, not quite. Not when I can get a tier 3 for one. Not sure where I'm going to put that, but I'm going to buy one. Just a one. And double to go with it. Oh, I see my dogs having bone fun again. Here's some loud clacking on the floor. He's liking to drop it. I'll take a double for a 20 and a single. We'll go from there with it. I don't even know what I'm going to use it for yet, but more importantly, the star map says what? It says you can't see my missions. That's what. Well, how about from here? A rare Zeus and the Lake Gowls. I do not know the 9S2. It's history or anything else, but I am not in the need for inner sphere rares. I mean, hero mechs or clan mechs is all I'm going to be interested in. There's a good one right there at 315. Let's go do that. Because I'm already just at 5.5 minutes. I'd like to see combat before 5, if possible. Unless it's going to be a strictly administrative episode. You know, the boring ones where I fix everything. Scrapyard's always fun. +10 vix +3, 33. And cover my travel time. If not, my repairs. Think I'm gonna have to come down out of the Kraken, huh? 35 and 15 is only 50. Stripped. Shucks. You loosen up a few extra tens. 65. Hey, T-Bolt. Let's go. Side benefit. The Marauder's nothing but energy. Pick up that mouse and shake up the world.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Allied forces are attempting to withdraw from this area and need us to screen their retreat. We're to link up with the remaining friendlies screening the retreat and hold the enemy forces as long as possible. We have an opportunity for a hefty combat bonus the longer we can hold the enemies back.
So I get 4 before I can begin. Let's go ahead and trip off the mission, then I'll run back out and meet my guys.
Target acquired.
I think I've got it.
Way too far, of course, but that's okay. So in theory, they shot that tank already. That was, yeah, I think I've got it.
Consider it done.
Rifleman.
Yes, sir.
Target received. Engaging.
Well, that back one was kind of slow, isn't it? Wonderful. Okay, he is actually the slowest of them. I'm gonna hide behind that piece of stuff. Jump up this hill, should get a good shot. Still shooting. Can't get up. Nope. So a pretty baby sees something. There he goes. nice little hidey holes. That's it.
Commander, you've got the Ops 4's attention. They are converging on your position. Brace for hostile contact.
That's a mech trap. Right there.
Altering attack range.
Yeah, they're all going around.
On our way. Holding at location.
Not a problem, sir.
Let's find a more clear pathway. Yeah, this mech trap instead. Biggest problem with scrap yards are mech traps.
Tango assigned. Copy target ID.
Wonder if it's a thunderbolt and back again. Yes, it is. Speed guy. He's usually a pretty good pilot.
Enemy mech down.
Surprised that didn't explode under my shot.
Target acquired.
Guaranteed jump in
the way. Is lighting up with more targets converging on your position, Commander. Stay frosty.
Bouncy out there. Is he inside the building? Yep. Frozen, locked up. Goodbye.
Critical. Acquired.
Focus engagement on leech target.
Yeah. Too stupid to get out of the way of my own explosion.
Son of a bitch. Pain got here. Target destroyed. Attacking from here.
You must have really kicked over the beehive here, Commander. More hostiles inbound.
Goblin here. Target destroyed. Okay, I'm on it.
Another Marauder 2C.
Yeah, get ready for some company.
Almost halfway. Nobody's hurt too bad. Pretty baby needs to stand back a little bit. Yeah. Maybe find a less aggressive pilot.
Ledge
for
target received.
Pretty baby. It's too far. Oh. Didn't say too far for me, but he got me with his.
Target
weapons grouping is off.
How quickly will you come
firing the AR mediums with my large. Yeah, that's not how I set that up. The heck is that? That's just weird how it changes sometimes. I don't get it at all. That's supposed to be with the, yeah. Well, I know what happened. I had to rebuild it. Lost some weapons. That's why I guess it's a hodgepodge. That's one.
Additional forces entering the engagement area, Commander. Be on the lookout for them.
Thought I heard some incoming
Goblin
ballistics.
Here. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Thank you, Goblin.
Changing attack range.
And the Marauder 2C. Maybe it wasn't me, but it was mostly me. Yeah, I gotta figure out why Pretty Baby's taking such a beating.
Let's get out of here, Commander. Job
got
well done.
Pretty eclectic mix of weapons, that might be it. Okay, 33 points. What do I want? I got a battle master. Well, it's got half its weapons. I could have three Mad 2Cs. Not without building everything. Marginally better mech, but cost me millions to rebuild that. Cord, but half the weapons. I'll take that. The Jenner. Nope. To be honest, I need some big, long-range stuff. I don't have points for that anyway. I don't even have... Nothing. I'll take the NovaX ammo. Just to be done picking. Says I carried the load for a set of pretty baby. And 3 times more damage than pretty much anybody else in the group. Or 2 to 3. Anyway, you get the picture. That's not good. Not good at all. I think we're going to safely say no on that one. And the reason that was so long, moving invalids took 4 days. Yeah. But I can't do it because it weighs too much now. No. Kind of figured that was going to happen, but... 34 on a pretty baby. Go somewhere and sit. Or cancel all that and come over here. I don't see need to spend the money either. That's one of the issues with the way I'm playing right now, with mostly gaming for taking clan salvage and stuff, and no cash. And that means cash is hard to come by. I think I just left here. In fact, I did. And we'll just do the repair all again and turn off the battle master again, because the first thing I want to do is get rid of the endo stuff. It just adds a premium to everything you do. Too much of one for 5 tons of saving. So we got gonna go up and do that war zone, because I think the target kill's a little bit heavy for me. The mission is within my tonnage. Let's go do it. Must be this one. Nope, how about that one? That works. Heavy fog. You know what that means. 25% premium. Exactly.
Heavy weather warning is in effect, Commander. Your visibility will be compromised out there.
That just means they can't see me. They can shoot a hit box in fog or clear weather. Wonder if they've actually programmed in attenuation of energy weapons for when it's foggy. Dissipated.
Attention.
Well, that's only visible light. I don't know what that would do for energy.
Hangar doors open. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I think I have a new contact.
Allied forces are attempting to withdraw from this area and need us to screen their retreat. We're to link up with the remaining friendlies screening the retreat and hold the enemy forces as long as possible. We have an opportunity for a hefty combat bonus the longer we can hold the enemies back.
Invalid target.
His order.
Got the building. He was standing behind. More than likely. Something shot him. Of course, I jerked my fire off. You like Nova Prime. Even better with their weapons attached. They got so much.
Share target identified.
I lost track of where I was going to go.
Take a shot.
Enemy mech down.
Target acquired.
Focus target updated.
Stay sharp, Mechwarriors. Allied Command reports enemy movement is projected to hit your location at any moment. Time to earn our pay.
Target destroyed.
That'll teach you. Probably not. Hard to learn a lesson when you're dead.
Scopes are lighting up with additional bogies, Commander.
Target acquired.
Man, more coming.
Coordinating on target ID.
Evan Jaguar. Every time I pull the trigger, something jerky.
Tango down.
Yeah, crap. It's like you said, my mech got real hot again.
I think I've got it.
I think I need to get a shot. That hurt.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
History.
You take credit. I got a bad leg and we're only five in.
Enemy mech forces spotted operating in the area. Watch out for them.
Now there's four out of five. It ain't so bad. No, four out of the seven.
Target acquired.
Too bad for shooting it foggy.
Changing attack range. Son of a bitch.
Tango eliminated.
Gotta figure out why he keeps saying son of a bitch. Is it he's hitting something or something's hitting him? shot. Noble B.
Target destroyed.
Ground crawler over here somewhere.
Target acquired.
This is Goblin. Looks like I got it, sir.
Additional Borg is setting an intercept course on your position.
Three more. Well, they're not all assault misses. Mechs, I think we got it wrapped up. Misses, yeah, that's more likely. Not a lot of money, but a goodly amount of low-level salvage. None of the assault mechs. The leg of a 65-tonner. Everything fixed. Everything fixed on the Nova. Everything fixed on the Nova. Not counting tier 1 weapons. Boy, I got a lot of salvage and nothing to do with it. ER smalls. Man. 48 points and slim pickings. I can sell that. If I get a third of that, that's good money for 24 picks. That and that. I got six. That should do me for a while, for one build anyway. Unfortunately, if I want that, and that's what I want, there's nothing for three, so. Get an ammo for the LBX-5. You know what? Drop that. Two of them, one of these. They're telling me I don't own any LRM ammo for Clan. Yes, Kelpie did his job. Goblin did his of stealing my kills. I'm just saying. Looks like I found a new playground. The question is, do I stay out here shooting up some other stuff, or do I go back and finish up at Marauder? battle master. That's what I meant. 6 days. So I think we go back and take care of that. 6 for 24, 1/4. Go here. I wonder how much of that I've actually got. So that's 85 days. And that's straight up. I'm in an industrial hub. That's wild. ER mediums. Twin PPCs. Not a fan of PPCs. They're too hot. Let's find an engine. 60? Yeah. No, I don't think so. I think 60 will do. Tones, and all of us going to be heats, and even then it's not going to be enough. With the PPCs, they're just too hot. Yeah, 14 heat. Half the heat. Same weight. Not bad damage. I'm actually doing 93 damage. So that's not too shabby. And can I upgrade any of that stuff? And the answer is honestly, nah. You got mediums? Only one that's better. I'm burning through my stuff. I mean, problem is you get, I don't know, 30 salvage and that's five things or less. So that's not a bad build right there. I thought I had one. Sixty-three, that'll do it. Missing an AMS, but I'm still a hot mech. Yeah, I'm still going to have to pay attention to this. Or give it to the clan. Or to AI, sorry. So if he can replace the stalker, and he can replace... Well, it's going to be replace the stalker, but either of these two can do the stalker's 85 tons. And he's closer to damage, but too hot to really maintain that. What we got over here? 400s. We're going to stick over in this area. Folks, that's going to be it for this episode of Upperblaze Mechwarrior 5. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and come back to the next episode and get your fix of OPA. OPA's out.